just that it's a minor correction. It's described as the end of Israeli democracy. I think that's silly, and when the dust settles, everybody will see that.